Now taking the field, your St. Joseph Knights.
Oh! Oh, yeah! Oh, get back there.
Hey, kid, Jason.
Jason Coppola, it's the first pitch of the second inning, out. Home run for Coppola, 1-0. Kova on the good move to first. He's got home run, is picked off, and then the offense produces for Kova. Jason Coppola is the first pitch of the second inning. Out. Home run for Coppola, 1-0 Knights. More offense.
But hey, we get to see him one more time, and a little nostalgia for football fans. Tomorrow evening at Lompoc High School, it will be North versus South in the annual Santa Barbara County All-Star Football Game. Jeff Fischel previews the North, a squad led by Lompoc coach Robin Lucan.
Last year in a thriller, the North beat the South 19-18. In fact, the North has won 11 of the last 15 meetings. This year, the North again looks loaded, as long as they don't beat each other up at practice first.
You just sort of try to hold the temperament of practice so we don't get anybody injured, so we're healthy for Friday night.
At quarterback, Brian Vargas and Greg Gruendijk will split time. Vargas took Lompoc to the Division IV semifinals last year. Gruendijk sending as Pirates made it to the D10 Final Four. An injury cut Gruendijk's season short, so he loves getting another chance.
I got hurt in the first round of CIF, and it kind of sucked because I didn't get to go on to the semifinals. But now I get to play with a bunch of great guys, and they're all pretty good players. We're all all-stars.
It's something they all appreciate, working day in, day out with talented, hard-working teammates.
It's really exciting because, I mean, you go up against these guys for 3 years, you're bumping heads with them, and you just hate them, and then you get to meet them and see how nice people they are, and it's an awesome feeling to just practice with them.
One guy who is seizing the opportunity to...
We're here.